We want to order the following decimals from least to greatest. And this can be a little bit challenging sometimes when the decimals have a different number of digits to the right of the decimal. So what we're going to do is first write this list vertically, and then we'll write equivalent decimals for some of these so they have the same number of digits to the right of the decimal. So we have 0.12, 0.098, 0.09, 0.109, and 0.11. Now notice that three of these decimals only have two digits to the right of the decimal, and two of them have three digits to the right. So we can add another zero here, here, and here. And by doing this, it makes it much easier to compare these decimals. And by adding a zero, we're not changing the value of these decimals. For example, this first decimal was given as 12 hundredths, which is equivalent to 120 thousandths. And now it's going to be much easier to order these from least to greatest. The smallest decimal here is this one, which is 90 thousandths. Next, we would have 98 thousandths, then 109 thousandths, 110 thousandths, and lastly, 120 thousandths. So now we'll go ahead and order these from least to greatest, but we'll write them again in the original form they were given. So we'll first have 0.09, then 0.098, then 0.109, then 0.11, and then the largest decimal was 0.12. So we have the least decimal here and the greatest decimal here. Just remember, it is important that we give the decimals back in the form in which they were given to in the original problem.